An endangered gray wolf that wandered thousands of miles through Northern California has now died. The California Department of Fish and Wildlife says the 3 to 4-year-old female was found in Shasta County yesterday. It's not yet clear whether she died naturally or was killed. She was one of only about a dozen wolves living in California. The wolf was born in Oregon and given a tracking collar showing that she roamed more than 8,700 Northern California miles since 2018.